I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
To go to work.
There has been another change in history. Frieza, the Galactic Emperor. Of all people, Toa is lending him her aid. With Turles and Slug still around, we're in a real stew, aren't we?
Plus, Trunks is still searching long and hard for Mira. They may not have a lot of style, but Trunks and his partner sure can get the job done. With those two away for the time being, Mira will have his sights set on you.
But you have to stay focused. Frieza is a dangerous opponent. An unbelievably dangerous opponent. Listen to me. You're still new to this. Don't do anything rash out there and come home safe.
If you're worried, you should just say so.
Now be quiet. Well, good luck out there.
Educated as the your place in the universe. Soon, you will be more than happy to teach me how to use the Dragon Ball.
Just stalling the ties. Henry is on his way. He'll go on the
This will be your final war. Now be sensible and tell me how to use the Dragon Balls. Do you really want to die?
It's still too late.
What?
Soon, Dende will reunite with the Earthlings. You will tell them the password you want to obtain so badly.
What? You worms!
was nothing but a diversion!
All right. You've tied up that end nicely. Now to find Turles and Slug.
The Lauderman! Turles and Slug are right by the Dragon Ball!
What did you say? They've already gone off to steal them? You'll never make it in time! Oh, what should we do now?
We can't do anything. Come back for now.
There's no time to be dawdling. It's an emergency!
Exactly! Please keep quiet and let me think! Welcome back!
There's little enough time as it is. Why would you call our agent back here?
Okay, here you go. Now off to work again. Use your head, old man. It's simple. All we need to do is go back in time a little bit more, right?
Oh. That was even a possibility? Feels like cheating to me.
Stop being silly, Gramps. You know defending history is our solemn duty. We'll do whatever we have to do. So anyway, good luck out there. We'll be waiting for you here.
How I longed for this moment. In but a very short time, the Dragon Balls will grant me eternal life. If I eat enough fruit from the Tree of Might, even Frieza and Mira, with all their power, won't be able to stop me! I will utterly destroy Kakarot, and the entire universe will kneel before me!
Dragon Balls belong to me, Turles!
Our goals are the same, then.
The universe is mine to rule, and there's no place for you in it. You again? This is starting to annoy me!
How would you feel about a temporary truce?
So, first things first, is it? All right, I'll agree to that. We'll make you regret interfering in our business.
keeps expanding! Now, I'm completely invincible!
You think you can beat me? Your power next to mine is like an anthill next to a mountain.
You hear me? You'll never have the Dragon Ball!
If you say so. I don't know if you tag along with me. But honestly, the more I use it, I'd have to be a pretty big fool to take on that traitor as brat. I'm just not that desperate. What? Is this something funny, Slug?
All this power brings me one step closer to ruling the universe. How could I not be happy? It's incredible! Once this is finished, your next turn. I hope you're prepared.
Don't be so crazy, Slug. Wanderers like us should stick together.
If you swear to become my loyal servant, I might consider it.
I lightly refuse.
Harp, well, we will never get along anyway.
Go on.
Krillin, are you okay?
Yeah. It's fine. Too dangerous. They need to leave the area for their safety.
Sometimes you need to trust in others. I don't know who you are, but I owe you a lot.
What's happening? I feel a surge of pure dark energy.
This is Toa's doing. She must have tainted the fruit somehow.
Yeah!
Was a spectacular display of power, but I don't think they're finished yet.
Okay, I'm heading back to Mira's location.
Good, thank you. You should go find Gohan and the others. The fight with Frieza is happening as we speak. The sky just went dark. That means they used the Dragon Balls, just as had been done in the past.
Well then, Frieza won't hold back much longer. Watch yourself out there!
Good lesson, not judging a book by its cover. He's been going easy on us so far. Damn it! All that work to gather the Dragon Balls and make those wishes! I'm sorry, everyone, but I'm not strong enough to save you all from this.
I made you a promise, remember? I said I'd make you wish for death.
Frieza at full power is enough of a problem for us, but Toa is secretly lending him strength. Goku should arrive before much longer. Do your best to hang in there until then.
I'll show you something great! Wait a minute. You really believe you could...
This is no fun. You seem to have lost the will to fight. It's a bit too soon, but I guess I finished you all.
plate. I'll take care of the rest.
Stop the rock.
Destroy our home. The home of the saints. Grab it, Vegeta.
Can I ask you to do something? I'd like to ask you if you'd give me a little bit of time. I don't know if it'll work. There's something I have to try. All right. I am a Saiyan.
Way. Fine, I'll just kill you all.
Stop it, Frieza! Oh!
How dare you? You are going to pay for this!
Enough, Frieza! Now I'm legendary warrior in my heart. I am Goku. And I am a Super Saiyan!
I didn't use enough power.
I see. You were afraid of being caught in the explosion. You failed.
Thinking of your safety at a time like this? You always were weak.
Is that you?
myself for my full power!
Now, let us begin!
Let's hurry up and finish this! Use the Dragon Balls. Okay. I really don't know much about it, but you really helped me out. Let me be the one to finish this, though.
So you couldn't seal the deal.
Hurry after him!
Excellent work! Even surviving a fight with Frieza is enough of a feat on its own!
You did well!
Still, I was shocked when Cooler showed up.
Right. To think Toa and Mira could gain such powerful allies.
While we were tied up, they must have recruited whoever was free.
Oh, nice work from you as well.
Huh? Where's your friend?
Gone after Mira. Those two arrived from the future and brought disaster. Mira and Toa. There seems to be no limit to their power. You aren't ready to fight them yet. You might have to one day, though, so be prepared.
Anyway, you've done enough for one day. We'll call you when we need your help again.
Thank you.